clearly for old school, for butt mumming, because we all clearly fear me. Yeah, that's right, they obviously go by fear. Whether it's the most skirmish ones, forms swim into a mobile cupboard, see them shaking or hiding behind of a plump, some defending themselves protected by an innocent pavement. Yo, Bamo, I'm not seeing you around recently. Don't know if you was messing it up, but next time I'm gonna smack you the fuck up. All of these bullies from the past need to start grabbing a rope. You made the right fuck up of my life. I lyrically promise you that I'm going to give you a lyrical scope. And don't be bullies always being told what to fucking do. Do this, do that, and this and that. I'm going to fuck all y'all. I'm just blank out instead of wasting my time arguing with you. I'm going to be your worst nightmare every month or night. You'll never get my face out of your head. I just wish I could assassinate these alien punk-ass bitches. Watch them slow and painful it. Just drop fucking dead. Make them look destroyed when a couple of sleepers in an asylum before we kill these fucking creatures. Everybody has made a mistake, made a mistake. No dog is perfection, perfection. But I'm gonna be happy and live my life. I'm gonna make the choices what's actually right. I'm not gonna copy no more for hope. But just bad boom bottles in every society. Come on, of course, for work, but you're not stopping me. Myself because it's my life, it's my life, I'm gonna live it good. It's my life, it's my life, it's my life, it's my life. We here, we're clearly home, it's a game fight. I'm just gonna be happy because it's my life. I'm sick of following all this motherfucker. I am only following my own, including the law. I can help you, but you need to start making sense. Just call the lyrical assassin to complete the haters. Because devils, only the gods and goddesses are the creators. I want to watch you burning those demonic flames. Well, I just laugh at you being brainless. To be nice, guided the right way, just to watch your life collapse. Whatever you've got left of it anyway at the end of a day, you keep promoting yourself being a target. Just don't ever get in my fucking way. Take your side of a block, you dirty holes. We want nothing more to do with any of you. Go back to the mobile, eat you up as hands with a slang. Dragging wife off to create all of these failures. These are the biggest mistakes in the whole of history. Gonna wish they had fucking listened to me. Now I'm really pissed off. So prepare for a lyrical ultimatum, homie. You need to start taking me more fucking seriously. Forget with all this crap, love. I'll show you a rapping. That was obviously the only reason was more for born for. So get on your knees, start begging, and let's start a worldwide lyrical war. Everybody has made a mistake, made a mistake. Nobody is perfection, perfection. Not gonna be happy and live my life. Finally make the choices what's actually like. I'm not gonna copy no more for war. Because God won't follow us in every society. Come on, of course, I'm right, but you're not stopping me being myself. Because it's my life, it's my life, and I'm gonna live it right. It's my life, it's my life, it's my life, it's my life. Get your head before you're home, it's a game fight. I'm just gonna be happy because it's my life. History, there's been too many deaths, waiting on scram all the mobile time. So many kids dying and crying, all of these kids in someone's fucking pain. Most of the villains now won't ever be the same. You should have learned your mobile lesson and kept on fucking telling you over and again. You host this claim was all of a man. Oh, please give me some attention. Back home, mother was dressing like a filthy mobile home. They just get kicks and chains into sex and plugging violence. And don't be sad, wasting my tears or being mad. Time to break this angelic silence. Now you're gonna feel my mobile rap. I'm just a lyrical type, like a fucking psychopath. But millennials are done with criminals now. We need to erase all of these mobile pedos and hoes. Project all of a young generation that's rising. Just leave us from Mr. Please. For it seems to amaze. Now it's time for evolution to go from a whole new phrase. Everybody has made a mistake, made a mistake. Nobody is perfection, perfection. I'm gonna be happy I live my life. Finally make the choice, it's what's actually right. I'm not gonna copy no more phone. It's just bad role models in every society. Come on, of course, for a plug. But not stopping me being myself. Because it's my life. It's Dave McLean, oh, it's a catchy life. I'm just gonna be happy because it's my life. With the dark side, as I begin to mop up, you can just see my heart pounding and glowing. You can hear it fucking sweating with blood pouring off it due to all of it. He's got to take back control of the country. I'm not going to be messing around anymore, everybody. He's got to go all out any time and improve twice as much. I'm done with these alien motherfucking punk ass bitches. Because after I'm done with all y'all, you're going to be need more than skitches. So who's causing everything to go haywire? Still deciding if it's for millennials or criminals with the money that needs setting on fucking fire. More than joking millennials, of course. We know it's a dirty fucking criminals. Over the broken ankle, I'm not gonna wrestle around with all y'all. You won't see me slanging with an unboxing. I won't be doing no martial arts or UFC. I'll just pick a brick up because this is fucking street style. You ain't that wicked emo looking type like a fucking smile. If you think of aiming to look good, then you're right. This is gonna be a self-defense kiss match. If he died, then you suck him to the jack, mate. But in all honesty, I just think you're beyond and beyond even dumb as fuck. It's my life, 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 it's my life